I gave you my heart.
Yeah.
full of surprises. Nobody has ever gotten so far before. Congratulations. It's very nice that you brought me my stuff, but I don't think that'll really be enough.
Thank you. Yes, I know. And I'm sorry. I didn't think she would cause us so many problems.
And what will become of her?
Don't worry about that. We'll probably never hear from her again.
I have spoken to worse people.
You know, a poet once said that there are two tragedies in life. One is not getting what you desire, and the other is getting it. I hope for your sake he was mistaken.
Anyway, you have the key to the laboratory on the fifth floor. You should get in the elevator now, and you'll find what you are looking for. I told you I'd help, right? And I always keep my word.
Rose, could you really be in this society?